Welcome to DWBI Adda channel. Please subscribe for latest training videos.
Hello everyone. Welcome back to the playlist on computer vision. In the last few video lectures, we discussed about some of the core concepts of OpenCV, like opening an image using OpenCV, drawing basic shapes over an image, and also putting up a text over an image. In this video lecture, we will be discussing on how to draw polygons over an image using OpenCV. So CV2 or OpenCV has this function called polylines, by which you can actually draw polygons as well over an image. I will quickly fire up my Jupyter notebook and show you the code, and I hope you can get the gist of the code, gist of the lecture from the code itself. So without wasting much of our time, let's get started. So in my Jupyter notebook, I will go ahead and store my image in a new variable, which is known as new image, and I will read it using cv2.imread, in which I will pass it trial.jpg. After this, once I have read my image, I need to draw a polygon. So I will show you the prototype of the polylines function using which we actually draw the polygon. So if you see, we have the following prototype. First, we have to pass in the image, then we have to pass in the points, the coordinates of the polygons actually. Then we have to specify whether it's closed or not, then the color, and then the thickness. So these are some of the variables or the parameters that we have to keep in mind while defining the polylines function. So what I will do is I will define all these parameters one by one. The first parameter is points. So let's suppose I am drawing a hexagon, and for hexagon I actually require 6 points. So this will be a 2D NumPy array, and I hope you remember how to draw or how to how to implement a 2D NumPy array by now. So I will go ahead and write the coordinates. Please do remember that since you are making a hexagon, you have to give the coordinates in proper order or at the proper points, because these all points will actually get joined. So you have to keep in mind that the coordinates you are actually giving should be right coordinates, otherwise it will randomly draw lines over here and here, and it will cross intersect and it won't become a hexagon or a pentagon and whatever it may be. So please keep in mind when you are giving the coordinates that you have to give the correct coordinates, otherwise it won't work the way you expect it to be. So I have actually mathematically formulated this point by drawing a polygon onto my rough paper and seeing what points can actually suit over what points can actually suit the polygons and how these points can be connected. So this is tried and tested by me, so don't need to worry. But while you're coding, you do need to have a look at this particular point. So these are the points that I have created. The last is 100, 20. So these are the points, and now what I do require is I do need to change the shape of these points. So I hope you remember how to change or how to reshape an array using NumPy. So you have to use the reshape function, and I have to reshape it to -1, 1, 2. So this will actually reshape this to -1, 1, 2. I hope you remember how to reshape things using NumPy, and I will go ahead and run this, and I will just now print pts.shape, which will actually give me, I guess, something 6, 2, 6, 1, 2. You can see the shape actually has become 6 × 1 × 2. So if I print pts now, you will actually see it has 6 rows and 2 columns. That is why I was calling it 6, 2 actually, but 6, 1, 2 because of -1, 1, 2, this shape. So yeah, so I have all the coordinates of the hexagon settled now, and now the next parameter I require is actually giving whether is closed is true or not. So I will go ahead and pass is closed is equals to true, and then I also need to give the color. So the color I want that in green color this time maybe. So in the BGR format, it's 0, 255, 0, and thickness let's say is 3. And now in the new image, in the new image variable, I will call the cv2.polyline function, and here I will pass in the new image. After new image, what I will do, I will pass on the points as well. So I have to pass that as a list, and then I need to pass in its close. And finally, we have to give the parameters as colors and thickness. So after we are done, what I will do is I will open the image for you in a new window. So I have to do cv2.im show window comma new image cv2 dot weight is 0 and cv2 dot destroy all windows, something like this. And I will run this, and as you can see, like a polygon has been successfully like drawn for me, like it's a hexagon because these are the coordinates that I actually specified. So this is how you actually draw polygons over an image using OpenCV. So I hope you have now understood the concepts. It's very easy. You actually have to specify the points, and it should be a 2D array. And if you are having a pentagon, it ought to have like 5 rows, and then you have to reshape it to like -1, 1, 2, and then pass on to the required parameters as cv2.polyline function. So I hope it's absolutely clear now, and I also hope that you enjoyed this lecture. Let's stay connected and meet in the next one.